Thank you, Jesse. New this morning, Milwaukee police searching for a driver following this hit and run on the south side. You can see a man's shoe in our video from near 16th and Mitchell where this crash happened. Paramedics rushed the victim to Frederick Hospital. No word yet on the extent of his injuries.